Good morning, good morning, good morning. Lisa here. This is Lisa 6 and 3, and here is God's strength for you and me this day. Our scripture reading is coming from Psalm 145 and 17. The Lord is righteous in all his ways and gracious in all his works. The Lord is righteous, and the word righteous means good, virtuous, upright, upstanding, decent in all his ways. And he's gracious, he's compassionate, he's kind, loving in all his works and all the things that he does. David is reminding us of the love and the compassion and the understanding that the Lord has of his people. The Lord knows everything about us. He even knows the number of hairs that we have on our head. Even if you don't have hair, he knows the number of follicles you're supposed to have. He knows everything. And he is gracious, kind, and compassionate, even when he has to scold us and get us back in shape. Everything that the Lord does for us is for our good. What child gets a whipping and the parent says, "I'm doing this to hurt you"? Mm-mm. The parent says, "I'm doing this so you can learn and grow and be better." No, we don't understand it when we're getting beat down from our parents. And we don't understand it when the Lord is doing it as well. But David is reminding us that he is right in all his ways. And all doesn't mean good. That's our strength today. Remember, everything that the Lord is taking you through is being done through compassion and decency. That's a good word, even if it hurts. This has been Lisa with Lisa 6 and 3. You go make it a wonderful day, and I will see you tomorrow morning. Be blessed.